Welcome back to AI Academy. Microsoft Designer is a crazy cool tool that uses AI to help you create stunning visual content. Whether you're creating a PowerPoint slide, designing stickers, or crafting social media posts, Microsoft Designer is here to help. And the best part? It's free to use. All you need is a Microsoft account to get going.
Let's say you're an entrepreneur, a student, or maybe a content creator. You know that social media is a powerful tool for promoting your business and building your online presence. But between running that business and juggling your personal life, you don't have much time to devote to creating a strong visual identity for your brand. That's where Microsoft Designer comes in.
With Designer, you can easily remove the background from a photo, create modern designs for high-quality PowerPoint presentations, or even create a graphics kit to match your whole brand. And look at this. You can create impressive royalty-free images and designs for your social media posts in just a few clicks.
So exactly how easy is it to make something incredible in Designer? Imagine you're organizing an event for your school. First, go to designer.microsoft.com, write a prompt describing what you want to create, and you can even add your own media that you want to incorporate by clicking on the button in the bottom left corner.
In just a few moments, Designer generates a range of options for you to choose from. Simply click on the one you like the most and either download it as is or continue to customize it to your liking. And just like that, you've got the perfect post to promote your event.
As you can see, Microsoft Designer is a truly powerful tool that can help you save time and create stunning designs with ease. So give it a try and see what you can create. In our next video, we'll talk about how AI is built into more than just Copilot and Designer. See you then.